I'm thinking it's still a recent foreclosed because there's still, I wouldn't call them curtains, like sheets hanging in the window, and usually once the foreclosure's a done deal, they'll, everything comes out windows, the whole bit. So. That's like the one down the street here now from us is a foreclosure, the one where that husband and wife was murdered. The murder house, yeah. But no, I'm just saying, like everything's down out of windows now because it's a foreclosure. So they seem to take one of them out. That's why I think the other one's not completely.